I'm certainly very honored to be here and to be able to represent my comrades. It is very encouraging to be here in Ghana at the first Congress of the Socialist Movement of Ghana. From our perspective in the United States, any step forward for socialism on the African continent is crucially important given how central to the imperialist plans to dominate the world African resources and African countries are. And certainly we know in our hometowns, in our home country rather, that our government is doubling down on increasing its military forces in the continent. So to be here in Ghana, to see all of the preparations that have gone on, to see people coming from all different parts of the country has been fantastic. And certainly to just be here in Ghana as an African American is critically important in many ways to the cultural reality for so many of us who were brutally stolen and brought to the Americas from this part of Africa. So it's been fantastic to be here, to see this beautiful country, to have the opportunity to travel from Accra to Winneba, to meet people who have been so welcoming to us, so on. So we are very excited to be here, very excited for the step forward that the Socialist Movement of Ghana is taking, and it gives us quite a bit of hope for what can happen in Africa in the 21st century, to see young people in Ghana and across the continent coming together to build socialism and fight for revolution.